Let's set up the payroll's deductions. Go to Company Payroll. Select Deductions. Specify the settings that define the deduction. You need a separate deduction for each element that reduces the pay of employees in the payroll. One example of this is pension deductions. See the help file for more information about deductions and pensions. This pension deduction is now ready for use in this payroll.